Hey guys, Dr. AJ here. Just wanted to share another weapon for preventing and reversing erectile dysfunction. There are a lot of things that can help fight erectile dysfunction, but many of them are expensive or take a lot of time and effort. But today is your lucky day because this solution is cheap, easy, and natural. It's a vitamin that is commonly deficient and underutilized in helping reverse one of the causes of ED. It's called vitamin B3 or niacin. I'm going to give you a quick overview of how niacin can help fight ED, but make sure to watch to the end because there's some specific things you need to know about niacin for it to work, including the dose. Niacin is an essential nutrient and is involved in over 500 chemical processes in the body. One of the things that niacin is involved with is cholesterol production. High cholesterol and heart disease are some of the main causes for erectile dysfunction. When you have high levels of bad cholesterol in the blood, combined with inflammation, the cholesterol begins to stick to the walls of your arteries. Over time, they begin to calcify or harden, which creates stiffness. This then leads to higher blood pressure and more strain on the heart and can even cause blockages to form. This also affects the arteries in the penis. They become stiff and plaques can form that reduce blood flow. The blood vessels to the penis are much smaller than the ones to the heart, and they're affected sooner in the process, so you will notice erection problems before you have problems with your heart. So it's kind of like the canary in a coal mine, signaling a serious problem that may be going on in your cardiovascular system. So this is really important to take care of. If you have high cholesterol, your doctor will most likely prescribe cholesterol-lowering drug called a statin. These do lower cholesterol effectively, but have some nasty side effects like muscle pain, weakness, nausea, liver and kidney damage, sleep problems, neurological problems, and the list goes on and on. The great thing about niacin is that it lowers LDL cholesterol, which is considered to be the bad kind of cholesterol, and actually raises HDL cholesterol, which is the good kind. HDL can actually help clear the blood vessels. Studies show that having a good ratio of HDL to LDL is better at preventing heart disease than just lowering the total cholesterol score. So what's good for the blood vessels is good for erections. Niacin has been shown in studies to improve erections in men with high cholesterol and moderate to severe ED. In a study, 80 men with high cholesterol and ED took 1,500 milligrams of niacin for 12 weeks. That's all they did, and at the end, they had better erections. The moderate and severe cases actually did better than the mild cases of ED. Now, there's something you need to know about niacin. It will cause a flush reaction. It starts as a warm tingling or prickling sensation, accompanied by redness in the forehead, and moves down the body, sometimes all the way down to the toes. It's safe and effective, but it can be startling to get the flush reaction if you're not expecting it. The bigger the dose, the more the flushing, so it's a good idea to start with a smaller dose and spread it out over the day and take it with meals to reduce the flush. Most people have little to no flush after a few weeks, and it's safe to take up to 3,000 milligrams a day, which is a high dose, but you should consult your doctor first, especially if you have liver disease or if you're an alcoholic. Also, don't stop taking your statins without consulting your doctor. This video is for educational purposes and is not medical advice. To summarize, 1,500 milligrams of niacin taken daily for 12 weeks helps with erectile dysfunction and can improve your cholesterol. Just watch out for the flush, start with a smaller dose, spread the dose out over the day, and take it with meals if you want to minimize the flush. Check the description for an affordable brand of niacin that I like, but you can use whatever brand that you like as well. So thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe if this was helpful, and stay strong.